Alright. You lucky viewers are getting two dailies today. The main reason for that is I'm actually going to be showcasing a little problem here, and then I'm going to be trying to get some help on a forum for that. But today is July 17th, 2011, and I've uploaded the vlog number 3 to my YouTube, and I will make it available later at 11 p.m. once it's all set up and good to go. So I hope you're as excited for that as I am. I worked 11 to 7 today. I'm actually not as tired as I expected to be, but that may be because I tried out like this Monster lemonade thing, energy drink. I sort of wanted energy, and I'm definitely feeling a little wired right now. So, not good. Energy drink's bad for me. It's like alcohol. Like, get drunk off energy drinks or something. I don't know. It's pretty bad. But anyways, like I said, testing the sound quality on something here. A while ago when I was making videos for World of Warcraft stuff, I needed a better microphone than the one I had, because the one that I had sounded really bad. I was told it sounded like I was underwater. That was no lie, that was what I was told it sounded like. So I got this nice professional quality condenser microphone, which you can see the pop filter here. I bet if I lowered it, you wouldn't even be able to see that, and that would be, oh man, it seemed like magic. But anyways, I guess I should keep that lower then, because it looks kind of funky. But anyways, here's the microphone. Yeah. So you see this very nice professional quality microphone, and I spent all this money to get this really nice external soundboard from Creative Blaster or something like that. It's called Emu. And, you know, I spent all this money, got this really nice system, and I've recorded, and I realized that my sound recordings, they had a lot of background noise in them. But I figured that was, you know, I just had this really nice sensitive microphone, and that was just part of the deal, and I would have to deal with it. And then that wasn't working for a while. You know, after I reinstalled my operating system on my computer because I had some issues, I tried to get it and it wasn't working. So anyways, I ended up getting this webcam that I'm using now, and it already came in with a built-in microphone. And the microphone on that is actually like great. It's a very, very exceptional microphone for just a webcam, but the webcam itself is pretty awesome. But it doesn't actually pick up all of the noises, it distinguishes, so generally speaking, when I talk on it, it's really good. It's actually, I'm thinking, maybe better than this microphone, which is sort of a problem, because I spent I spent nearly $100 on this microphone, like 80 bucks or something, and I dropped probably 200 something on the Emu system. So, you know, it's sort of sad that a $60 webcam with microphone is outperforming that. So I'm going to look into seeing what I can do personally to see if I can actually make this microphone work better, because it's supposed to be better, and it's not being better right now. But so that's just the daily for today. I'm going to record the second part of the daily with the microphone from the camera just to showcase the difference. So we'll be back in a moment.